eight goal nights don't happen very often. It'll be a while before we get another one of those, but just the freedom to play and have a little bit of fun. And scoring's fun. The player, everybody gets in their car and they drive to the rink and they want to score a goal. Like, that's the individualism in the game, and there's nothing wrong with that. Tonight, a lot of them got rewarded. It was, it was a little more relaxed on the bench. Guys could have a little bit of fun in the game. We haven't had that for a long time, so it's nice to have. You know, when you don't give up much, usually you're positionally strong, and it leads to good breakouts and opportunities to go the other way. And we didn't cheat on shift length. We didn't cheat in the D zone. We still made mistakes. There's no such thing as a perfect game, but we checked our way to a win and checked our way to a lot of goals.